St. Henry lost game one versus Bellefontaine, looking for the split. Top one skins Alexis Ontrop, gets the K, part of a 1-2-3 first inning. Bottom one now, Chieftains' Macy Neff gets under it, and she records the first out. Second batter, different result. Liz Unaki leaves the yard. 1-0 St. Henry leads, and that was a big run because St. Henry got the win 8-7.